Why is this my happiest day, you ask? Let me tell you why. The fact is, I've been waiting for this day for more than 30 years. Anthony has a good heart.
It's true.
More importantly, he has a heart for the Lord. I remember years ago when he told me that he wanted to become a servant of the Lord, I was so proud of him. After he came home from Briarcrest Bible College, I could really see how the Lord has shaped and prepared him to serve in God's kingdom. Today, I feel like my job as a father wasn't half bad after all. Now the time has come for the transition. He and Ruth will explore the phase of their lives together as husband and wife. So in my life, I have friends. In my life, I also have family. I have siblings, I have brothers and sisters, AJ and Simone Jonathan, who I love, obviously. And I grew up with them, and people I can never get rid of. That's family, right? And then I have cousins. I think some people say that cousins are the better relationship, the best of both worlds. Especially you, and especially today, you are the best of both worlds.
Father, I just thank you now for both Anthony and Ruth. I thank you for the fact that before time began, you knew that they would be standing here before each other this day in your presence. Father, I thank you for the love that you have for them. I thank you especially, oh God, the love that you've given them for each other. But Father, I thank you especially that you know their story ahead and you are already smiling down on them. And so, may they walk forward this day with the blessing of your grace, your wisdom, your love, your comfort, your strength. And most of all, God, your compassion not only for each other, but for all those around them. In Jesus' name.
This